I just made a video and I just stopped and I put on another video and I saw these little blue things at the end of my fingertips. And see, am I glittery today? Somewhat. Yep. Glittery and crunchy. Fucking crunchy. And if I go taking off that crunchy shit, oh my god, the pain. I have to leave it. I should be glowing like a mother effer for the amount of pain that I am in. I mean, this is, see this shit? This sucks. And I got that Novocaine spray and I got aloe vera gel in the freezer. This sucks and my stomach is not happy today. And I really haven't slept for 2 days. So I finally slept this afternoon. My daughter got me a gel memory foam Tempur-Pedic cover and now I just have to vomit right now. Yeah, no matter what I do, there is, things just stick to me. Oh my god, I'm just tired of it. Oh, tired of it. Not that I'm gonna, you know, there goes the wall lighting up. Last Halloween, this place was like being under the sea with soap bubbles. We'll see what happens tomorrow, but the energies are coming in and I'm sick to my stomach. And crunchy and itchy and Novocaine spray all over. Aloe vera, water till I have to vomit. Haven't seen the walls lit up in a while. This is, it's been a while. And I was freezing, my hands like ice cubes. Now that I'm sitting down and I'm comfortable, I'm hot. I'm telling you, I can't get out of my own body or out of my own skin. That's what, I just want to be out of my own skin and out of my own body. This is a not pleasant process. Oh god, not present, pleasant, present. And now, I gotta get up, because I'm on fire. Oh my god, even my toes are crunchy. I mean, this is, and shiny. That doesn't even look like a real foot. It's gross. Mutation, and can I clean? No, because god forbid I sweat, you know, and itch. Plus I'm not sleeping, so normally I have this place torn apart. So I'm not taking my Adderall, which makes me not want to clean. So this is how my process has been going. Tomorrow should be a better video, because last Halloween, this place was nuts. And that's that. Not a whole lot going on. Thought I'd say, hey, see how everybody else is doing, how everybody else's mutation is going. Oh, my poor little tootsies. My feet hurt. They hurt. My feet and my hands. But you know what? I gotta stop complaining. My health, someone else's heaven, right? So, you gotta be grateful for all that is good and holy. And I am. Things could be a lot worse, right? It's only pain. Doesn't kill us. And any other cliche I could throw at you. And there's my mess because I just can't. Alright, just thought I'd check in because I have just not been myself at all. And that's how it's going. Be peace, be love, be light. Thank you for watching. Peace.